Papa, you're already upset that you missed your iron and it went in the greenside bunker, but then you walked into the bunker and you see your ball is buried. Don't panic. I'm gonna teach you how to get it up and out of here in one shot just by using your club face a little differently. I want you to use your club face like a shovel. What you're gonna do is turn it in so that the toe of the club is way in front of the heel. Then I want you to go ahead and get your stability, dig your feet in a little lower than the golf ball, and again, make sure that toe is in front of the heel. The face will look like it's aiming a little left. That's okay, just ignore it. Go ahead and take a big golf swing, and that ball will come up and out on the green, and you'll just make your par.